Weber spins it across ice. Connolly heading back to center, up on the wing to Ennis. Ennis in over the line. Ennis took it, shot, score! Oh, brother!
He looks like he's going nowhere against Phillips. And then shoots it from a bad angle, and the goaltender was in no position, Anderson. Nothing against the shot and the move, but the goalie was down way too early, and the opening shouldn't have been there.